my fellow researchers. My name is Dimas Krishna Aditya from Telkom University, and I represent my teammate who composed the paper Cap Gome, an introduction of acculturation as mutual respect for society, for this Bandung Creative Movement Conference. Cap Gome itself referred to Hokkien people to the 15th day of Lunar New Year celebration known as Yuan Xiaoqie Festival or Lantern Festival. In the traditional custom, the Chinese should serve sticky rice cake in the celebration. Later, this sticky rice cake brought to Java by the Chinese overseas and evolved to one of famous dishes, Lontong Cap Gome. This is one of the most famous Chinese-Indonesian Peranakan acculturation culinary culture. In fact, we will never find the dishes in China. The dishes has a similar and shared components and philosophy with Ketupat Lebaran, which popular in Muslim community. Originally, the sticky rice cake served with the pork soup, but to honor the Muslim community, the Chinese Peranakan served the rice cake with chicken curry, which known as opor ayam. Some people believe that the dishes were introduced by Sunan Kalijaga, one of the Muslim apostles Wali Songo, who also believed as a Chinese Peranakan born. The similar dishes could find in Malaysia and Singapore. The dishes called laksa, which replaced the rice cake with noodles. Contrary with the dishes, not everyone in Indonesia know about the history and the origins behind the dishes, even in Chinese-Indonesian Peranakan community. The Chinese-Indonesian Peranakan had been brought to discrimination and racism since Suharto New Order regime, so they rarely celebrate their custom in their community. For a long time, especially in Suharto regime, the reference and literacy about Chinese cultures in Indonesia was banned. So the generation today didn't know much about the origin of Cap Gome in Indonesia. For methodology, the research used qualitative research methods with visual methodology research approach. And this, the step-by-step research process chart. And the data collecting will use these three instruments such as observation, interviews, and literacy studies. After former President Abdul Rahman Wahid changed the regulation for the Chinese custom in Chinese Peranakan Society, Cap Gome celebration could celebrate openly and so the custom within. For Chinese, dishes are not only something to serve for it. They also has another role such as diplomacy, friendship, disease cure, respect to ancestors, and others. Unfortunately, young generation in Peranakan society, Cap Gome celebration is merely new to themselves. So, the research want to explore a media that could tell about the origin of Lontong Cap Gome to new generation as mutual respect message. The research want to bring the message through a short feature animation project that could broadcast in social media platform. This project is significant due to increasing number of internet users during the COVID-19 pandemic era, especially for children to teenagers.
The final project itself, inspired by the student final project from Multimedia Concentration at Visual Communication Design Program in Telkom University. These are what the student had done, but it didn't connect to the historical origin. Then, this research want to flesh out the previous project with more historical accuracy rather than fiction.
In the new project, the research suggests to use traditional elements such as Japanese and Chinese shadow puppets to 2D animation, which combine with common 2D animation style that used in common children animation shows. The combined style are considered to deliver the message that we should respect the past and embrace the future in order to learn how our ancestors established the values of tolerance and strengthened by their diversity. For the conclusion, the research adopting the message and the spirit to communicate and make relationship among audience to get the cultural respect like Lontong Cap Gome philosophy. This research will continue the project. With this short animation project, the research hope that the message about respecting the diversity values and the philosophy of gathering and reunions delivered to the young audience, either to local natives and Chinese Peranakan for learning that its nation will strengthen in numbers, not only seek for differences and similarities among others, but also sublime the values what this generation could learn from the past to embracing the future.
Thank you very much for your attention.